here.
Right. Now, have you ever got a table to him before?
Yeah.
What we want it to do, ideally, is that way. Because it can move quite easily that way.
Okay. Got the light. Oh, got a camera.
I've got something.
So.
Yeah.
Get your hands out, and put them down. Nothing's gonna hurt anybody or anything.
Unless I'll drop a camera on your head.
It's a funny pepper, isn't it?
That's the boss, mate. I can't. Can I go home?
Pardon?
Can I go home?
No, you carry on.
Right, okay. Right, Spirit, if you'd like to come, bring yourself in and see if you can move the table for us, please. Here just to know who you are, where you're from, what you're doing here. So if you'd just like to come in, use our energies, and move the table for us, please.
There's an omen. The police are coming.
It's all right.
We're not really coming.
God, we're making an easy sound by me.
I won't really drop my camera.
Right. Come on, Spirit.
Why?
Hello. I don't know what. I don't know.
What would you like us to run from?
Please.
So, Spirit, if you'd like to come in, come closer to us, use our energies, and move the board for me. Come on, you know you can do it. Move it from side to side. Can you shake it? The table button.
That was a spirit tap. Can you do that again, please?
it's all our hands or whether it is actually just
very
slightly.
Hi.
Hello, Spirit. Do you want to tell me your name?
Martin?
Martin?
Martin, maybe?
Martin. Martin?
Yeah. Do you want to tell me what your name is again, Spirit, please?
Was that write the words as well, that one?
Just got it, so
no, I didn't know.
I haven't worked it.
Didn't know if John showed you where
it's got
it...
an EMF on it. And obviously vibrations. Come on, Spirit. You're meaning no harm. That big thing, didn't it?
Yeah.
Can you rock the table for me? Oh, who was that tap?
What happened?
Tap on the table.
On the table?
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Spirit.
Oops. Try not to do it, everybody, but there you go.
Spirit, are you attached to this building? Did you work here?
Sounded like a movement then, did you hear it?
Yeah. Set the lights on any of the equipment off. They won't harm you at all. Spirit. So do you want to make the table move? Use our energies, move the table. As we said, we mean you no harm. put all our energy here, concentrating on it for the table. So use our energy. Move the table for us, Spirit, please. You can rock it from side to side.
What did you hear?
Like,
something moving.
Yeah.
Was it you that touched the handbag, Spirit? Trying to let us know that you're here. Were you a patient in this hospital? Did you work here? Are you a nurse? Are you a doctor? Are you here in my Ward 1? Can you tap on something and let me know? Gentleman in here with us. Come forward. Picking anything up here?
I'm freezing.
No.
I'm cold. Well, I'm cold. I'm freezing. My legs are in it. A lot more warm in here, obviously. I'm cold. I'm really freezing.
As I've said before, Spirit,
Come in closer. Use our energy. Can you tap the table for us? Can you set the light off on a piece of equipment? We've got K2 over there. We've got a ball on the fire. And we've got a REM pod here. So did you work yet? Spirit. Very noisy over there.
What have you done?
Spirit, as you can see, we've got the radio on. You can use the white noise. Let us know you're here.
To the bits without the music, please. Are there any spirits here? Keep round on the table a bit, just in case I'm in. Can you let us hear your voice?
Stations.
weird when you think there's no area on that and that's just picking up loads of stuff, isn't it? Anyway.
You switch it off.
Yeah.
So you're still here, not gone anywhere. We'd like you to come in closer. Let us know if you're here. Tap on something. Whistle. Move the table. Set lights off on equipment. You know what?
Yeah. I'm really cold.
How are you?
My legs are really shaky.
Is there somebody over there with Nicky?
So I'm quite surprised that table hasn't worked because I've seen loads of really strong responses in here.
Oh. I thought it was going to because it did move a little bit, but there's an officer on it. Are you frightened of it?
It just said devil.
No, nice. That's just an app. If you could tell me a name, that would be good.
Take your mats back then.
Yeah.
Have it off.
So we're asking you to come in and join us. Let us know that you're here.
I'm tired.
If we use it as a Ouija board for that one. Shush.
The electricity in you, young lady.
I know.
Hey.
Whisper.
Pardon? Wherever you put it. You was in jars.
Was it still at the other end?
I don't know. I left you in charge then.
There's no point leaving me in charge of anything.
Do you want me to look? Give you toes, I'm gonna have a look.
Swap sides. Come over here, see if that's any different. Yeah, you are freezing.
Oh, there's definitely a draft over here. It's cold.
Freezing.
Maybe it's just you. It's scanning.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Hang on, this is not some weird shit happened. It's not over the world, it's gone back to front.
Very funny. Why does this not work?
What? Oh yeah, you can have that back.
Oh, thanks. Let's turn this up.
I'll give you the glass. Yeah.
Yeah. Right, we're going to try something else then. We're going to try the wheat. Now, you don't have to put your fingers on it if you don't want to. Okay. But we do need a few people to put your finger on the glass, and we're going to turn it clockwise. 10 times, okay? Right, to the middle now.
I wonder how many sheep are, how are we going to see if it moves?
Can I join in at any time? I'm sorry.
If you want to come in, join, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you want to do it, do it. Nothing's going to happen. All that's going to happen is
on
that,
so
well, do you want...
See, I'm all right now. I don't think it's that... I know he's gone.
Do you want to... Nikki, don't look at me like that.
What am I doing when that's really cold, like shivering cold?
I don't know. Maybe well, Ian's cold.
So
there's
you
two. No? Are you putting your hands in your pockets? Or are you joining us?
But I like it.
You can. Nothing's going to happen though. All it's going to do, hopefully, is move around the table. Okay. So if there's any spirit here that would like to come and talk to us, can you move the glass, please? To yes, which is over here, just to let us know that you are with us. To the letter of your first name.
I don't know what your dad would do. I can't make it work.
You make the electrician's not here.
So, no movement.
Well, a little bit. So if you're here, if you'd like to take the glass across to yes for me, please. As I said, yes is over that side.
Is that
actually because of cold? Or fear? Yeah. No, I'm brave, remember? So you've got enough energy here, spirit. Make the gloves for me, please. Warming up, are
you? Yes. Good. That's weird.
She could have something around her that's making her calm.
Oh,
are
we going?
Is there anybody in here that would like to come and... Okay. Thank you, Spirit. Go back to the middle of the table for me, please. Bring the glass back to the centre. Can you move the glass to the letter of your first name, please? Letter of your first name, please. Do you want to talk to a spirit?
Yeah.
Come on, spirit. Give me the first letter of your name, please.
Struggling a bit tonight, Deb, isn't it? Oh.
I've been shivering. I'm not me, I'm frightened of pee.
At least I'm a great bastard, you know.
Have you got a K2? Is that our K2 there?
There's a K2 over here, and there's a ball on top of the fire. And
gonna,
a REM pod on the table.
I'm going to nick that.
In the corner.
Nope.
Oh.
I'm off.
Okay. Bye.
I didn't bang me head this time. Happy times. Don's little spiritual room, as you know. There's a Ouija board there, been set out. So now we have a REM pod and a catball. What I'll do now is try and find an angle that you'll see it. Them two. It's yeah, just me. Can you make one of those two go off, please? That looks like it's fallen. There you go. don't know if you're going to be able to see this. See that face right in the middle there? Right, that's it, that's maximum exposure. I don't know. A bit of pareidolia, but it's not real. Anyway. Still waiting. Then I'd be better to hear that. But Debbie and that talking, it sounded like someone or something scratching at the door or the walls. Come on, before they all come in. You hear the noise from out there? Anyway. I felt a bit weird, see it.
there.
Oh, wow.
Why'd you rent?
Oh, stinks.
Move these out of the way.
What's this one?
There you go, I'll get out of your way.
Big step. Oh, brilliant.
Chair there, mate. Young man.
Yeah.
Don't like it down there?
No.
No.
Not particularly, yeah.
Right, we're going to put this in the middle of the board. Oh, it's cold. Cold. Now, if you just say that, so it's a bloody horse. So, what we're going to do is we're all just going to sit down quietly.
Well, maybe not.
Yeah, maybe not. And just. All I can hear is chattering your teeth.
I'm so sorry, but that's really strange.
That you're cold again?
Mm.
Ah. So, Spirit, as you can see, we've come out to Don's room now. Is there anybody here that would like to come and talk to us? If there is, light up one of the pieces of equipment for me, and we're just going to sit here quietly and see if we can hear any knocking, banging. You let us know, Spirit. Thank you, Spirit. Can you light the ball in the middle of the table? Thank you for lighting that up for me, Spirit. Can you do the ball in the middle of the table for me? You like the cat balls? Thank you for doing that, Spirit.
Do you know you got nothing at all with the Ouija board?
What? No.
Dead?
Yeah.
You got nothing with the Ouija board, did you?
Just yes.
I was wondering whether it would be worth trying without the Ouija board. So just glasswork without a Ouija board, do you know what I mean?
Oh, right, put the board on the floor.
Yeah.
Just use the glass.
Either that or you need the blood of a virgin.
I'm not a virgin anymore. Me and Don spoke. We're all right, you want me.
Yeah, but... being serious, I mean, if you're not getting anything through a Ouija board, perhaps.
No. Mind you, we haven't tried the Ouija board in here, but we can take it off.
Put it in the point down.
Shall we see if we can get anything on this? Right, let's take it round to warm it up. Any spirits in here that would like to come and talk to us? If there is, can you please move the glass? Okay, thank you. I'm back to the middle. Okay, could you show me what yes will be, please? Can you show me what yes would be, please?
Which way would you move the glass to indicate a yes answer? Okay, thank you. Back in the middle. Which way would you move to indicate a no? A negative answer, a no answer. Which way would you move your glass? Okay, are you going to say yes to everything? Okay, thank you. Back to the middle, please. Do you know next week's lottery numbers?
No.
Which way is no? The answer's no, or are you just going to stay still for no?
That's what we were getting down the bottom.
Okay, thank you. Can you come back to the middle, please? Are you a male, or were you a male? Thank you. Were you connected to the building at all? Did you work here? Did you visit here? Did you own this building? Was there anything you had, you'd done that was connected to this building? Okay, we'll take that as a no. Were you from this area? Okay, on to the next one then. Are you connected to any of the people in this room now? Were you related? Did you know them? Is there anything at all you know anybody in this room? Yes, thank you. Come back to the middle, please. So is it one of the people with the finger on the glass? All right, don't jump like that. Come on, back in the middle. Right. Would you like to point the glass to who you know? Okay, thank you. Come back in then. Are you a relation? Is Nikki in it?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you a relation of Nikki's? Thank you. Come back to the middle. Were you related on Nikki's father's side? Were you related to Nikki on her mother's side? Now I'm confused.
Yeah.
Were you
a friend? Are you just somebody Nikki knows?
Are you someone Nikki doesn't know? Did Nikki know you while you were alive?
Spirit guide.
Are you? Oh dear.
It's really difficult because all like, this is what we were getting down there.
Are Are you in this room with us now? Have they gone again?
Mm.
They have.
Mm.
Okay, tell me when they're back. If they come back. Is there anyone else that would wish to communicate with us? Can you move the glass, please?
Do we have a spirit in here that would like to come and talk to us? Please take the glass to yes, if there is. Thank you. Do you want to take it back to the middle?
Is this the same spirit we were talking to just now? No, oh, welcome back. Right. You said you were related to Nikki. Was that true? Because you may be a trickster. Are you someone playing tricks? Thank you. So, were you actually from this area? I mean, did you live in this area? Not were you born here? Okay. Were you one of the nurses or soldiers that were stationed, or that were here during the war? Can anyone hear that scratching?
Mm.
I'm not being funny. We're not sat anywhere on my own. And that's what I heard. It's like coming from that corner.
I was going to say it's over in that corner.
It's badger.
Could be. Stands about 5 foot high.
Knee high, actually.
Got boxing gloves on and everything.
Is that you that's scratching in the corner, spirit? Are you still here with us, spirit? Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Here's one for you then. Can you point to where you're stood in the room? Can you take the glass to the direction you're stood in? Where are you stood? Do you not want us to know? Are you hiding yourself? Thank you.
Go back to the middle then, please.
It's absolutely cold.
Yeah,
I'm back. Right. Are you stood in the corner over here? This space here. You're over this space here, yeah?
Go back to the middle, please.
Thank you. We're hearing all them scratching noises from there. Can you hear them?
Are you making the noises?
Ah.
Were you here at wartime?
Hang on, if you're scratching like that, were you here before the buildings? Is anyone getting any impression of what this is?
No.
Anyone else? Get a feeling?
I kind of think it's somebody, a foreign national. I don't, it's not someone from here.
Okay. Were you a prisoner of war? Were you a foreign national that was injured during some kind of battle that was brought here for treatment? That was me. You? Yeah, my legs gave way.
Do you want a chair?
No, I'm just getting up, isn't I? My hair's grey, my ears are old. My legs are bent. What's going on?
Falling to pieces.
I don't have any pieces anymore.
Are you enjoying us being here, Spirit?
He's having fun. He's taking the biggie out of you. Look. Were you Turkish? Can I just ask you that? Were you Turkish? Thank you.
Well, I don't know no one who's Turkish.
Yes, you do. Right, what year were you here? Were you here 1910? Were you here in the 1920s? Thank you. And did you move on to live locally after you were here? Did you stay?
Did you hear that noise?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Like that.
No, that's my breathing.
Oh, okay. Are you okay?
Am I all right? Yeah, I'm fine. Okay. Yeah.
That's Debbie the Owl. Did you have injuries while you were here? Were you here for treatment? Were you here because you had TB? What were you here for? Did you come and work as a doctor? Thank you. He's making this hard work, Deb, isn't he?
Yes. Henry.
Oh, so 1920s, so that's after the First World War.
So
I wonder, were they still here for the after effects of the First World War?
Did you work here after the war?
Did you see patients with the effects of gas attacks? Someone's tapping. What's the tapping? Anyone hear it?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Where's it coming from?
Behind Nikki and Nikki.
Brilliant. Is it your coat on the...
No. Is that you tapping, Spirit?
Lovely.
Thank you.
Well, next time, can you knock twice, please? Just so we know it's you and not like the settlement of the building or anything.
I heard that. Was that you?
What name?
No, I was talking to the spirit.
Sorry. I can't cope. I want to go home.
You want to go out? I've got someone that keeps trying to talk to me and I don't know them. And you want to go home?
Are you enjoying us laughing, Spirit? Were you here a long time? Back to the middle, please. Thank you. Did you work with the patients?
Did you get to spell anything out on the board now? Not. Can you ask it?
Right,
I'm brave enough for a board.
Ask first, Deb. Just...
Ask first,
would you like us to go onto the board? Back to the middle, please.
Which one?
Yeah. We go on Don's board. Don's board it is. Right, okay, let's start again then. Okay, okay, Spirit.
Who done that? Is that you?
What?
That?
No. Can you stop, Spirit, please? Put it, thank you. Can you give me the first letter of your name, please? Go to the first letter of your name.
Okay.
Okay, back to the middle, please. Next letter, K. What comes after K? Do you know what the next letter after K is? Are you a man? Yes is over here. No is down there. Okay, back to the middle, please.
What was that?
I asked it.
Yeah, I know, but what did you go to? I can't see.
Yes.
Okay.
Is your name Ken?
Ken the Turkish bloke.
I don't know. I can't speak Turkish, can I? Someone Google a Turkish name.
Oh, sorry, that's your hand I'm leaning on.
What's a Turkish name? Some of them are quite English names, aren't they, I suppose?
Not like Ken.
No. Right then, Spirit.
Keith? I'm just trying to list of names that are okay.
Can you give us a second letter, please, Spirit? K. C. There was no F there. Back to the middle then, please. Okay, so are your initials K, C? Go to yes if that's right, please. Thank you. Back to the middle. Now, were you a doctor, please? Where are you going?
Why?
Because I was interested. Back to the middle, please.
So your next letter.
Is there a next letter? Can you tell me what year you died? The numbers are here. Can you show me the year you died? 1. What's that?
5.
2. 6.
15, 26. So now ask me what was it? I've got no idea.
Okay, so were you...
Yeah.
Were you here before this building, please, Spirit? Thank you. Back to the middle. So did you live on the land?
Farmer?
Henry VIII. Oh. No, okay, back to the middle, please. So you worked on the land. Did you have a family? Thank you. Back to the middle.
Christ, I'm not going to be his daughter from then on, past life.
No. Zed. Okay. X. Yeah, just playing. Can you go back to the middle, please? Thank you. So, you were born in the 1500s, died in the 1500s, is that right? G. Did you live in a settlement?
I think someone's playing games with you, mate.
I think so too. Are you playing games with me?
Yeah.
Thank you. Could you go back to the middle, please? Okay. Could we have somebody else come to the board, please?
Before you go, would you prefer to speak to a man?
No.
Debbie's already sent him away.
I am, sorry.
But how do you know when they come back in then?
It'll move. So, have we got a spirit here that would like to talk to us, please? Yes, he's over here, Dad. Right, to the middle then, please. Is this the same gentleman as was here just now? Okay, somebody new, is it? Okay, thank you. Can you give me the first letter of your name, please? Go around the edge of the board, go to the letter. Spell your name for me, please.
Do you want an opinion?
Yeah.
This is the same one.
Yeah, it is. Thank you.
But if they're having fun, they're not going to want to leave, are they?
No. Is it you that's got your hand on my back? Are you standing behind me? Okay, thank you. Go back to the middle. Can you stop playing about, please? Would you like to talk to us? Okay. Can you give us the first letter of your name, please? F. Back to the middle, please. Can you give me the next letter? No mucking about, just give us the letters. So F, H,
do you have a message for anyone in here at all? Okay. Would you like to come back to the middle? Thank you. Would you spell out who the message is for?
C.
Next letter? H. Next letter? Next letter? He's close. He started all right.
He started well.
Okay. You're back to the middle. We ain't nobody here called Chris tonight, is there?
No.
Okay. There's no one here called Chris.
Try again.
Is there someone? Who do you want to? No. Yes. Okay. Yes. Thank you. There is someone called Chris. Is there somebody here called Chris tonight? Okay. Oops.
Are you Chris?
Right. So you want to try again who you want to give a message to? Okay. Who's next? First letter of the person you want to give a message to. What's that?
Ow.
Ow?
Ow.
And the next letter?
I.
And the next one? Can't see.
H.
L-I-H?
L-I-H.
Are you still playing with us?
Yeah. Right. Can you spell any name correctly? Okay. What name would you spell? First letter. Next letter. The next letter of the name that you can spell correctly. Next one. Can't see. F-I-H. That's not a real name.
Do you just want to carry on playing?
Is he still there? Has he gone to follow Matt?
Well, hello? Yes. Now, you can't move it if you're not here.
Do you know who we are? Actually, when you tell me don't move, it's supposed to be a no answer, isn't it?
Mm.
Okay. Have you seen people doing things like this before?
G.
Next letter.
O.
Next letter.
H.
Next letter.
Next letter. S. H.
Oh, T. Maybe you can't spell properly. Maybe he's a child.
I just spelled good, didn't he?
Yeah, yeah.
What did he spell?
G.
Pretty much
ghost.
Yeah.
Hmm. Are you a ghost? Oh, okay. Are you a ghost who can make pretty lights? Do you have like a spiritual light? Excellent. So, are you able to show us your spirit light? Could you show us what colour you are? Your light, your energy? You could. Would you do that for me? Would you show that for me? Thank you. Could you tell me what part of the room you will show this? Can you point to the direction you're going to be? Over there. Okay. Well, I'll put my torch over there then so we can film. Bring your glass back to the middle. Thank you. And now, if you can, show me your energy. Can you show me what colours you've got? What's that tapping? Is that you, Deb?
Yeah, it's just...
Yeah, I don't think we're actually going to see anything.
No.
But I can always try. But I'll tell you what, I'll even turn the light off. How about that? Can you show me your spirit lights, please? I'd really love to see them. I would love for Nikki to go home on her first ghost hunt and go, wow, I see something really special.
Can you see the K2?
Not from here, no.
It's going off.
Is it? Yeah. Is that you doing the K2?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Can you make it go to red for me? Not that I can find it on my camera. But... No, there it is.
Can you turn the lights on this again? Can you move them to red?
Okay. Is this taking up a lot of your energy? Well, thank you for taking the time to speak to us. It's been fun, hasn't it? Is there anything else you would like to do before we leave? Okay. Can you tell us what it is? What would you like to do before we go? Could we work out how old he is?
H. Next letter.
O.
O.
Q.
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 H.
H. Q.
H. Q.
G. Oh, you're just playing with us again. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
So before we leave, we want to play around some more.
Yes.
That's all good. Right.